Well, it was an interesting match, and the referee certainly had a hand in some crucial decisions there, Martin.
Oh, yes, I totally agree. He's not had a great game, has he? We came up against him in a UEFA Cup match with Celtic a while back, and the thing is, he was like that then. I don't want to go on too much, Gary, but in the UEFA Cup for Celtic, he made crucial errors, which cost us in the end, and I think in hindsight...
So, we need to keep the marking tight, stay close to your man. Rub up against him if necessary.
Here, Gaffer, shush!
Fantastic. Where are our husbands and boyfriends?
Fuck me, it's the wives and girlfriends, Scarpa!
We want to give them a piece of our minds! Are they in here?
Hurry, boys, hurry!
Sven, don't you dare move!
Shit the bed.
And that goes for you too, David.
But why would I run away from you, Peachy Cheeks?
Yeah, where's our Ashley?
He jumped out of the window.
Yeah, I wish I'd have thought of that.
Right, we want to talk to you about travel arrangements to the next match. We're sick of being treated like second-class citizens.
Yeah,
you tell him.
Fantastic. Whack power.
Oh, to be fair, my little low-fat vol-au-vent, you have been travelling in private planes, and all we get is a coach.
But all you've got to do is play football when you arrive. No one cares how you look, but we've got the TV cameras of the world pointing at us.
And not just at our breasts, neither. We've got to arrive looking perfect.
But what can we do about it?
You're the manager. Do some managing for a change.
Yeah,
tell him, Nancy.
Punty Swedish git.
What do you want? Do you want your own coach to follow the team?
A coach? Hmm. We're not OAPs on a bloody sightseeing tour.
Then what?
Here's the list of our demands.
Oh, God, not the demands.
We want a stretch limo each, stocked with Berlinger.
And each with its own...
recording studio?
You never know when we might get inspiration, like.
Yeah. But surely you can't all need them. I mean, Colleen, she can't even sing.
Eh? Like, no, right, but, you know, like, Cheryl and Victoria have been teaching me, like, listen.
Don't.
This is the...
Jesus Christ!
Oh. Be cool.
My ears!
I can tell you've been getting lessons from Victoria.
Then, get this done pronto, or I call my Uncle Gino!
There's no need for violence, okay.
Oh. Well, boss, all we've got to do now is make sure we lose to Portugal.
Why?
Well, only sing when we're winning.
And if I can just finish my point, the comb over employed by the referee is seriously off-putting to defenders in the box. Now, I don't want to put a finer point in all this.
But you will.
Oh, yes, a style should be stuck with no matter the game or the tournament. You see...
Marty, man, can you hurry up? You're ugly in the bathroom, yeah? Don't want you messing up my stuff, you know what I'm saying? You can borrow my moisturiser, but my eyeliner is for my eyes only. You get me?
I'm really sorry, Righty, but in the 36th minute of the 8th hour, disaster has struck. Quite literally, I've lost the sheepskin. I cannot come out of the bathroom without it.
Come on, man, it's only a coat.
It's more than a coat, Righty. I know you're joking, but be serious. It's a coat of arms with collars and cuffs, especially collars. It's unique. I've even got some old Wembley turf growing on the inside pocket. I mean, they do not sell that in Burton's menswear, do they?
Man, it will turn up,
it
man.
It will not turn
up. I tell you what, I got me a leather trench coat as worn by John Shaft.
Ah, John Shaft. He was the top scorer for Accrington Stanley in 1893 when he went on to be...
I'm talking about Shaft. Mm-hmm. You get me?
I don't get you, no. The sheepskin captures the real essence of the man within.
Yeah, I know what you mean. It whiffs a bit.
I'm synonymous with that coat. And I'm unanimous about this. I'm nothing without it. Imagine Ronaldinho with perfect teeth, or an Italian without a mullet. Gary Bannister with both legs the same length. Unthinkable, isn't it?
Calm down. Look, don't panic.
I'm
only
not panicking.
For one thing we can do right now. Phone Gary.
Good.
Hi, Righty. Yeah, I'm just sat by the pool. Alan and Laura sitting in the shade cast by my ears.
Matt, we've got an emergency.
Tell him about the coat.
All right, Morty's locked himself in the bathroom because he can't find his stinking coat.
Well, tell him not to worry. Rooney is parading around the pool in it. Sort of a case of Wayne sheep's clothing.
Rooney's wearing it.
Give me that. Give it off, Morty. No, give it. Rooney's wearing it. With what, Gary? What with is he wearing it?
Just a pair of skimpy lemon Speedos.
Okay, Gary, you couldn't get a photo of that at all, could you? Just, you know, for the collection.
Has anyone got a camera?
It could just be a disposable thing. Wipe clean, though. That's important.
So I think, in all honesty, this is just my honest opinion.
Excuse me, feet.
Oh, okay. Where is everyone?
They go home 2 hours ago.
Oh, bugger. I was just warming up. 15 minutes isn't long enough for a chat, let alone a team talk.